Well, corn lovers, listen up. Corn prices could see some improvements at the grocery stores. The USDA released its latest world agricultural supply and demand estimates. The season average for corn prices down 10 cents to $6.60 per bushel. This is the result of a corn surplus in the U.S., which is sending prices down. No word on whether that will have any impact on ethanol production or pricing.